The number one thing is no agent will charge you to represent you. So that's the first thing you'd want to be on the lookout for. It's pretty straightforward how the industry works. I mean, you get the training, you get an agent, and they introduce you to casting people, and or you find these open auditions, and then your producer or somebody will cast you in a show, and that's the way it works.